The big Black Friday shopping weekend has come to a close, but don't let the clock fool you. The shopping is far from over. Cyber Monday logs in at midnight tonight. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Naomi Peskovitz is here now with what the weekend sales tell us about what we'll see tomorrow. Naomi?
And Chris, some of those deals are already happening now. Records were broken this weekend in stores. It's likely they'll be broken online tomorrow. Close to 130 million people say they will click for deals. And if this weekend's any omen, it looks like the way that we holiday shop is changing forever.
Imagine if every person in Minnesota plus these 7 states decided to shop online on one day. You'd have Cyber Monday 2012. But in store and online, shoppers have been warming up all week.
Stuff that may have cost close to 40 bucks, you paid 17 bucks, so we got a really good deal.
The foot traffic on the mall was phenomenal. The people were there to buy. Everybody was carrying bags.
They spent $59 billion this weekend, up almost $7 billion from last year. But on the weekend's namesake, the Black Friday, sales were down thanks to Thanksgiving pulling in the first customers.
It's just a lot more time for shoppers to get in and get those items.
So you use a small?
Jim Randall sells these coffee filter dispensers at Rosedale Center and opened Friday morning, but sees the value in pushing it earlier.
The more people you can get to see your product, you know, the holiday season, it's what, 3 months, 4 months at the max? I think you want to take advantage of every minute that you can.
Online, the minutes are endless, where the stores never close. Consumers clicked away more than a third of their weekend budgets, a strong sign for the rest of the cyber season.
And retailers are learning quickly they have to get online to compete. If you need proof, 85% of retailers will have Cyber Monday deals. Reporting live in the newsroom, Naomi Peskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.
The experts have some advice for those of you looking for deals online tomorrow. The day isn't just a big day for shoppers and retailers. It can be a big day for crooks. Internet safety advocates from Norton say be careful when using public Wi-Fi. It can be a virtual playground for cyber criminals. Make your password as complex as possible and avoid storing your credit card information on the retailer websites. Also, think twice before clicking on ads that may pop up on your computer that offer things like insane Cyber Monday deals, up to 80% off. The deals probably aren't insane and instead could be exposing your computer to viruses or malware.
All right, Chris.